Footage sourced from the Australian Television Archive.
If you can turn around here for us, mate. Oh, gee, that was a pretty tough old workout.
Yeah, pretty good, wasn't
it? Solid one, wasn't it?
Well, it was.
How do you feel within yourself, Lionel?
Pretty fit, Phil. I've trained hard for this fight. It's a do-or-die one, I think, so I feel good. And by the way, I'd like to also thank Retrovision for backing us.
Yes, it's a great thing because, we need a bit of backing after Brisbane, and they've come in and helped out, haven't they?
Something like that, yeah, good.
All right, well, they're the ones I said earlier, Lionel, footing the bill. And I know you're one of their customers out at Northcote Way, somewhere.
We've got a few records, if you'd like it, yeah.
Well, good on you, and on behalf of these fellows who are watching this, I'm sure they're wishing you all the best, and you're looking forward to seeing them.
Puncher won a lot of fights with body punches.
Now, how are Lionel's combinations working? Now, that left hook has always been a pretty good punch of his, and as you said, we saw him throw it a while ago, and it looked good.
Well, there he goes with a 1-2-3. This is his big go. Once he gets someone going, he'll let them go in bursts. It'll be 1-2-3-4. Tommy let him go at Lionel, but he rode most of them out. There's a 1-2, and he finishes up with a left hook. You see Tommy's head getting knocked about a bit there.
I wonder how many of these fellas watching at the